most common things we're asked is how to keep goldfish, and lots of people think you can keep them in this, which is a goldfish bowl. This is actually the worst thing you can keep a goldfish in. There's no filter. Every fish needs a filter. But if you bear in mind a goldfish can grow bigger than this, you can see that this is totally unsuitable. It will just go cloudy and the fish will die. These are sort of relatively small goldfish here, but they can grow up to 20, 30 centimetres quite easily. So the kind of home you need for those is a well-filtered, large fish tank. So what you actually need, rather than this, is a tank, something along this size. It's actually 135 litres. Probably could get away with something a bit smaller, but the most important thing they need is strong filtration, because they're very messy feeders. So a tank like this, for example, comes with a large canister filter that sits underneath the tank. It'll keep the water nice and clean and keep the goldfish nice and active and healthy, so you won't end up with dead fish if you know what it's worth. So don't forget to follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook, or subscribe to our YouTube channel.